Earlier this month, Samsung announced that with the launch of the Samsung Galaxy Note 9, Epic Games would also be launching the Fortnite Beta for Android. People who pre-order the new smartphone between August 10th and August 23rd were given a special offer that included the option to choose between a pair of AKG noise-canceling headphones or 15,000 V-Bucks and an exclusive Galaxy Fortnite skin. While that offer is no longer available, there is still another way that players can unlock and redeem this rare cosmetic item. Unlock the Galaxy skin without a pre-order. First, you'll need to own or buy a Galaxy Note 9 or Galaxy Tab S4. These are the only Samsung products eligible for the offer, and pre-ordering them is not required. It's important to know that Samsung has limited the offer to one skin per mobile device, which means if your friend already redeemed the skin on their eligible phone or tablet, you won't be able to use it again. Next, you must download Fortnite from Galaxy Apps in your Samsung folder. You can presently find the banner for it under the tab labeled Games in the Store. Tap the banner and select Install Open. Agree to the terms and conditions to finish installing the game. You will also need to have an Epic Games account to log in. Once you have the game up and running, play 3 games of Fortnite on your phone. It doesn't matter if you win or lose the game, just make sure that after you finish each round, you select Return to Lobby. This will ensure that each match counts toward your 3 game total. After you complete all thoughts listed above, wait for 1 to 2 days and you'll receive a gift box with the Fortnite Galaxy skin inside. You are going to need a Galaxy phone. At this time, it seems that owning a Galaxy Note 9 or Tab S4 is the only way you can get this psychedelic space-themed item. Who knew that players would have to spend upwards of $600 to get an exclusive skin? While this technically doesn't count as a microtransaction, this poses the question: do players really like loot boxes and other forms of buying in-game items? Epic Games hasn't mentioned if the availability of this skin will change over time, but we do know that Samsung has encouraged players to redeem the offer by December 31, 2018, or you may risk losing it. If you can't get a hold of the Galaxy skin, don't sweat it too much. Exclusive cosmetic items are on the rise in Fortnite, especially with its release on various gaming platforms, so there will be plenty of more opportunities to get a cool, rare skin for your collection.